To ensure the smooth operation of Azure Event Hubs, customers like you want to closely monitor Event Hubs for possible errors. Throttling errors are one of the most common type of errors that you may encounter when you use Event Hubs heavily. The most common reason for getting throttling errors is not having sufficient capacity allocated for your Event Hubs namespace. For example, if you are using Event Hubs standard tier and you don't have sufficient throughput units to handle the ingress data load, then your workload will get throttled. Also, in rare situations where your workload is skewed towards one partition, you may also observe throttling errors. You can detect throttling errors by looking at the Event Hubs matrix in your Event Hubs portal. You can look for throttle request matrix to determine the count of throttling errors. Also, you can detect throttling errors from the client application side as well. In the case of native Event Hubs protocol AMQP, you will see server busy exceptions at the client side. If you are using Kafka protocol, you may not see server busy exceptions as messages are delayed before being completed. Therefore, you can use throttle time millisecond value of the response as an indicator that the throughput has exceeded the provisioned quota. You can resolve throttling errors that you encounter in Event Hub standard tier by increasing the throughput units that you have allocated. If your workload requires more than 40 TUs, then you can consider upgrading to a higher tier such as premium or dedicated. In Event Hub tiers such as premium or dedicated, quota-based throttling for event streaming is not applied. Event Hubs make detecting and remediating throttling issues super easy. Thanks for watching.